So say you stay with me tonight, 'cause there was so much more going on. Walk me over the dead tonight. I can be alone with all this all of mine. So say you stay with me tonight, 'cause there was so much more. There was so much more. There was so much more going on outside.
Well done, Laura. Well done. Louise, what did you think?
Lauren, do you know, I've got to applaud you for challenging yourself and, you know, trying new things each week. So I have got to applaud you for that. But I've also got to be completely honest and say, you know, it was really pitchy. The timing was really off from the get-go. And you do need a lot of work. And I'm a bit gutted, really, because, you know, I've offered to help you. I've offered to help the whole team, you know, in our team chat. And I'm a bit gutted you haven't taken me up on it, because you have got a voice there. You just need a bit of help, and that's okay. You're not the only one in this competition that needs work and needs some help. So it's okay to ask for that. I think, you know, going forward, you really need to, you know, take our advice. And you know, it doesn't need to be me. It can be Joey, it can be Kelly. You can ask any of us for some help and some advice. But you definitely do need that help, you know, and working in harnessing your voice, solving the pitching issues, solving the breathing and the timing and that. That's what we're here for. That's what this process is all about. It's helping you grow. So really take advantage of that. But like I say, I applaud you for challenging yourself. It wasn't the worst performance in the world, but it does need a lot of work. But well done.
Kelly?
I do like your song choices. Every week you choose to do something different. You know, you don't put yourself in any sort of box, and that's very bold, and you know, you've got to be commended for that. But I agree with everything Louise said. It was very, very pitchy, and I do believe that you really would benefit from some vocal coaching. Yeah, you really do. You need somebody to advise you and guide you, so you can give your voice some shape, because it was pitchy.
Yeah, Lauren. I mean, like I said, it's nothing. We're all learning. We're all growing. But when you come into a process like this, alongside it being a training process that helps people grow in that, there's only so much time that people can have, because it is still a talent competition and people have to leave throughout the process, which means obviously for us as judges, we're looking for the most strongest, more on point singers. So when we have people that do need a bit of work, it's their job to really pull it out of the bag before their opportunity dies down. Do you know what I mean? So although we can still help you outside this process, this is a competition and we have got to go on strengths. And again, this performance, from the get-go, it was off the pitch, straight away, as soon as you started. And I know you're learning and you're growing and you're a lovely girl and this is what you want to do and stuff like that. But my advice to you is the same as the girls. What we need to do from you is coaching. We work with people behind closed doors where it's not in a talent competition. So, you know, you're more than welcome to have the help from any of us from here on out. But I do think, as a talent competition, this is a strong season two. This performance in particular is down cured. It's not gonna shine to some of the other performances we've seen. And I want you to be aware of that, because it's about learning and growing. But other than that, keep doing what you're doing. You obviously enjoy it. You know, there is a talent there. If you want to take advantage of that, you've got to put the work in. So coaching is the way to go. Well done.